The Canada Pension Plan Investment Board is paying US $2.5 billion for a 40% stake in Glencore Agriculture. While this seems like a lot of money, it's actually seen as something of an opportunistic purchase because Glencore PLC, the parent company, is selling. It's a global commodities player, and in light of the decline in commodities prices, Glencore PLC is looking to reduce debt. So in the sense where you have large pensions often competing against other large pensions and sovereign funds and large buckets of money for acquisitions, in this case, there was a desired seller, which makes things easier for the purchases, or possibly a little bit cheaper, or you don't get the run-ups and bidding wars that you might otherwise get. As far as CPPIB is concerned, they're also seen as a good player in this case to edge out competitors because they're already in the agriculture investment business. They've been buying farmland in Canada and the US for about 4 years, and although the program in Canada has been curtailed, it was always CPPIB's intention to get beyond just buying the farmland and renting it out to getting into higher value or value add businesses like they're getting with Glencore Agriculture in this purchase today. For the Financial Post, I'm Barbara Schechter.